Hello everyone, welcome back to NiteNite Reactions. Tonight we're gonna start in a little bit on AC/DC, and we're gonna go with Back in Black, and the first track is Hell's Bells. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
opening track to Back in Black. I really love this track. It's such a slow groove, but it hits so heavy. I mean, it's hard, but the tempo is very subdued. When I was in high school, maybe junior high / first year of high school, I wasn't really into AC/DC. I really didn't think they were for me, but my brother liked them. He's 6 years older than me. I remember his birthday came up and I went to the local store and bought a cassette tape of For Those About to Rock. I remember it was a copper cover with the cannon on it. And he would listen to it when we drove. And I just remember thinking, wow, I kind of do like this music. So that's how I got into AC/DC in the beginning. I didn't think I'd like it, but just like a lot of other things, you don't think you're going to like something until you hear it, and the rest is history. But we're going to keep moving on. We're going to do a couple more tracks coming up from Back in Black. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Please like, please subscribe, and please hit the alert button to stay up to date. And as always, please leave a comment. Have a great day. My name is Eric, and I'm an astrophotographer.